What are the differences between event-driven and message-driven? What is event, and what is message? Event basically is status change according in action, like button was pressed, alarm ringing when time to 7 a.m. Event must have a source which cause something happen, but it is not necessary to be handled, like morning 7 p.m. alarm. I can press the clock to stop the alarming. I also can just let it keep in ringing tilde. Messages are different. It is main for information delivery. It always have the receiver. Maybe one or many, but at least one. That means when message is about to send, it must know who can receive it. Eventually sometimes we no need to care about who sent the message, because as long as the message can be delivered to the target receiver, then it is fine. Event driven is focus the source and status change, and message driven focus on target receiver and information's delivery. While they also work together, like most of the queuing system, when message sent out or arrived, queue component will publish event to the subscribers as well.